Hey, what's going on, guys? Mills here, aka Mills That Kills 7, bringing you Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls. It's the Ultimate Evil Edition on the PS4. Just giving this thing a go. It's my first playthrough. Hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, leave some comments, and also hit that like button. And make sure to follow me for some more videos.
Are we certain we want to go through these caves? Something is not right here.
Not yet.
A hard fight.
Time to loot.
My mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
Rest easy, madam. You served your mistress.
We're not alone in here.
Please, help me. It's horrible. She sucks the innards from her victims. Oh, no. No. It's too late. I hear her. The Spider Queen is coming.
Spider Queen? Patience.
Like this a moment longer, I'll go mad. Thank you. Thank you. Can we please leave this horrible place? Like that. Thank the gods you came along. What are you doing out here?
I seek a man taken by the Coven.
The Coven? I saw them dragging someone into Leoric's manor house. Perhaps it was the man you seek. You might have a small bit of trouble reaching there, though. I'm not proud of this, but I stole the staff of a powerful Khazra shaman. The Khazra went mad and chased me to the caves. You can find the staff in my cart in the highlands. If you take it to the Khazra barricade, perhaps they will let you pass.
Why do I get the feeling that there are more cultists here? I expected more.
Dark magics.
Too late for me. I control these spirits now.
Kaido is a fool. I will raise an army of souls from these primitives and chain them to my invincible will. Yes! With these heathens at my command, the kingdoms of the world shall bow to the might of the Lord of Goats! I may have to work on that title a bit more. Patience. slow. Not yet. Thank you. is low.